How to set daily data usage limit on iPhone. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to set a daily data usage limit on your iPhone to help you stay within your data plan. Unfortunately, iOS doesn't have a built-in feature for daily limits, but I'll show you a few workarounds that will help you manage your data. So let's jump right in. First, let's check by checking your current data usage. Simply go to your settings, then tap on cellular or mobile data depending on your region, and under the cellular data usage section, you'll see how much data you've used, and also this will give you an idea of how much data you use on average. Now, if you want to monitor your app uses in addition to just your data uses, you can simply use screen time to see how much you're spending on specific apps, which can help you identify heavy data users. Simply go back to settings and simply tap on screen time, then go to app limits. From here, you can set time limits for apps that use a lot of data like streaming or social media apps. Simply tap on add limit and simply click on social or games and choose the limit in the app. Now, if you don't want an app to use any data, you can also turn off cellular data access for that specific app. Just go back to settings and simply tap on cellular and scroll down until you see the list of apps using cellular data. Simply click on show all and toggle off the apps you don't want to use cellular data for. For example, let's say TikTok. And that's it. While iPhone doesn't have a built-in feature to set daily data usage limits, these settings will help you track and control your data usage.